I am traveling home to Russia, to Bella. I have made a fortune making art, now we can make a start. We are to marry next July, under a perfect sky of blue. Time was just a moment. We'll always have that moment. I captured it. I have preserved the day Armand went floating and Marielle went floating by. I painted you and I, that one perfect day, a year before the war. Not as it was, but as we will always remember. So that you might see, so the world might see, the gift you were to me. A Russian and his bride, of one mind but not side by side. And there's Marielle, a sad-eyed sphinx, but made of the happiest sunshine shade of yellow. She sits inside her rectangle window of gold, watching a figure fly off Monsieur Eiffel's tower. Our old friend Armand. That's a balloon he's holding. Cubist balloons are just triangles. And inside the Sphinx's room sits a poet, a dreamer, a friend. He leaves his carefree face behind and turns a solemn face of Brother Mark Chegar.